What's going on, guys? So we're gonna do something different. Yeah. So we're playing Governor of Poker. Something chill. I got music in the background. We're just gonna chill out. We're gonna play some poker. I chose Governor of Poker because it's storyline-ish and cute. It's neat to look at, but it's still Texas Hold'em poker. So why not? So we're gonna get right into this. We're gonna chill out. We're just gonna chill. Play some poker. I do love poker, so. He had a pair of aces. Thank you. good thing I folded on that one. Doesn't have to show what he had. Damn. Ah, you son of a bitch. I've got a pair of tens. I have two pair now. Ooh. Everybody's got a pair of queens. Well, I got folded. I got two pair. Three of a kind, you son of a bitch. Ugh. I'll check. Good Lord. I mean, as long as we're checking, not raising nothing. He had nothing. Ah, oh man. I had high card. We were both bluffing our way through that one. Might as well, he checked. Yeah. I had to. I mean, I wasn't gonna raise, and I might as well not fold at that point. Why raise off the first hand? Not for that much. This is stupid. I don't know why you would raise off the first hand, because you don't even know what's on the board yet. And you really mess with people when you do that too. Because you could, your pot could get bigger. I would have had a pair of fives. That's it, I would have had a pair of fives. Not off a pair of twos, I'm not. What's the point of playing it that way? He's pushing the money around, that's why. He can overbid and make us not want to play. Okay, now we got something. Kick them out of the table. All right. little less heat. I've got the high card, that's all I got. Well, this dude only bought in for 1,000. Nothing. I have a high card of 6. Pair of jacks. Everybody's got a pair of 2s. You have it. Oof. He went all in. Bye-bye, Axel. Unless you want to buy in now. Okay, bye-bye. It's not much of anything there. Let's see what we get. technically didn't win that much there, buddy. You're just gonna keep winning it like that, 100 chips at a time. You know what? Screw you. Yeah, that's just stupid. Not gonna play against an asshole. Do. Sweet. Just need a 9. That works too. Oh, we split the pot. We both had three of a kind, high card, same. Wait, was it high card same? Yeah, high card same. So we split. I'm just gonna check through the first hand. I mean, Jack. Not showing you my cards, motherfucker. It's not like I bluffed, I had a good hand. You wish I was bluffing. It's all your money anyway, dude. Still don't have nothing. Let's check. See what they do. Put a little bit more in there. Why? No. I actually would have won. What's with the candy? Okay. I should have raised. Well, I got a chance to now. I'll call the 300. Son of a bitch. I'll show you. See you, Rober. Oh, you bought back in. Wow. I'm going to throw 50 more in there to see if make it fold. He went all in already with that? Fine. Look, you guys. We're all in with a pair of nines. It's hard to do that when you've got a person on the table with so much money. I gotta stop falling for those tricks. Yeah. It's his money anyway. The hell are you doing on such a small table if you're level 92, motherfucker? Yeah, a pair of what? I had a pair of threes as well. Oh, you got an ace. Wow. Nothing. Pair of kings and ace high.
Yummy.
I'll take your money any day, my friend. I'll take your money any day. You're betting. Well, it's not that bad. Let's see what he does here. Checking as well. I have a pair of fives. I'm gonna give it a little tiny oomph. I'll call it that. See if I can bluff some 50s here. I would have had a straight. I would have had a straight. God damn it. He's gonna start getting pushy. Had a pair of nines. Nope. Cold table. Switching. They didn't have none. Got two pair with a high card nine on my side. Oh, you had three. Oh, you had a full house. Jesus Christ. Oh, are you kidding me? Luck. Thank you. Switching tables if you're doing that. High roller. None of us had anything. We had the same high card. We both had fives. Nice. This guy's not playing like I think. Yeah, another high roller. Fuck. stupid. Do it one more time and I'm off this table. Yuck. Yeah, 125. I'll go with it. Why? betting I'm out. Busted you. Bought back in for 1,000, huh? I'll take your money. This music's pretty fitting for just winning. I'll call. Win. King pair queens, ace high. Give me a fuck. Pair of twos, jack high for me. I had a pair of sevens. Oh yeah. Oh, you only had high card. I would have won. Good Got a pair of fives. Call. Two pair. Bet. Ooh. Full house. You guys aren't beating it. Busted two players. Well, busted the same guy twice. Baby, that was good. Should we go for broke? Nah. Don't got nothing there. Aces 10 high. I'll call you with that. I'm gonna skip this song. I hear it too much. Bum bum ba 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 da da ba bum bum da bum bum da ba ba da da da. What's the point of doing that? You're just getting your money back. You're not getting anything off of us. Why bet that much off the beginning? No. Nope. Last table before I'm done with this one. Okay, you're stupid too. No wonder why nobody's at the table with you. We have 6 card high. Yeah, we can go a little bit more there. Why would you do that? Come on. Exactly. Stupid, isn't it? Pair fours. Okay. Tube of hair. Full house. Money, money, money. Thank you. I had a pair of threes, 10 high. Sorry, jack high. Two pair. My music stopped. That's it, not good. Check. That's it. People play dumb when it comes to poker as a video game. Because in real life, when you've got money on the line like that, nobody does that. Nobody. Nobody does that. Because there's zero risk involved because it's a fucking game. People are stupid. Two achievements. What I get? Okay. Interesting. I guess I could take my spin. Oh, nope, I still have about an hour. I'm not gonna worry about it then. What does this do? Double XP. I'm not worried about that. I'm not gonna do those. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to call this one good. Thanks for clicking on the video, guys, and joining me for some chill poker time. I'm up 17,000 from when I started, so I think I did pretty good. Now, if only I could take this and apply that in real life. Oh, man, it'd be nice. Too bad it doesn't work that way. My luck in games is not my luck in life. So, anyway, thanks for clicking and watching, guys. If you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button. This is going on my YouTubes. This is not on Twitch. Although I may play this on Twitch sometimes in the future. We'll see. Yeah. But thanks for watching, guys. I'll talk to you later.
The Christmas tree's on fire.